Like if it could just focus and stay focused, then you know that would be everything. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I know I've been a missing person, a missing lady in pie, but my angles has just been off lately, so I have videos that I don't upload just because I feel like the angle is off, the proportions are off, and now it's like Christmas and I just want to come and listen to some Christmas music and get into the Christmas spirit, the Christmas vibe. I've been feeling a little bit emotional. Just a tiny, not even a tiny bit, like a lot of it. So, especially because I haven't been here with you guys, vibing with you guys. I miss you guys. It's actually crazy how much you get used to, like, the experience of people when you upload constantly and when you're away for so long. You're like, oh, I miss them. So here I am, let's vibe, let's listen to some Christmas music and get into the Christmas spirit. Christmas wish. Oh my goodness. Like looking at Mariah Carey and looking at Mariah Carey, like where she started and like how she literally just creeped back into the top five, literally the Billboard top five is crazy. And the reason why I think not only we love the music is because Mariah Carey gives us such a mystical, magical energy and feel. Like she's a diva. She gives us that whimsical diva moment, and we see it throughout her life. We see the glitter, we see the butterflies, we see the cuteness, and I think that's why we relate Christmas so much to her, because of that. You know what I mean? That's always gonna be a nice banger to listen to, especially when it comes to Mariah Carey. Haven't been here in a while. I know. I have 5 music reactions I haven't reacted to yet. Or not haven't reacted to, I have reacted to them. I haven't uploaded them yet because regardless, I am gonna come and upload it because I feel like the songs that I reacted to was really so prominent for like the month of November leading up to December. And yeah, so I still feel like I am. I just want to make sure that there's enough space so that I can put the little music box in there. But I also want to create enough space so that there's light on my face, you know what I mean? Move you guys a little forward, a little backwards. I have no idea what I'm doing with my life. See, this is exactly what happened with the last video. And I ended up scratching it because the proportions of the video just wasn't cool. But anyway. Favorite Christmas playlist. As a kid, I always used to listen to Boney M growing up. Comment down below what you guys listened to as kids growing up in December and holiday season, during your Christmas season. Like, what is your absolute favorite Christmas songs that you grew up with? Or just Christmas songs you grew up with in general? I really would like to know because I feel like Christmas songs really shape the feel and experience of Christmas. I mean, without Mariah Carey, Michael Bublé, Boney M. Without Boney M, I wouldn't love Christmas as much as I do. And I wouldn't ramble as much. So let's get into a Christmas playlist. Children, listen, sleigh bells in the snow,
May your days be merry and bright, and may all your Christmases be white.
May all your Christmases. I heard there's people who pronunciate Christmas a little different than the norm. And it's okay. No one's laughing. I just found it funny because there was like a whole TikTok on it. What's next? I feel like you guys should comment down below what Christmas songs you really would like me to react to. Because like there's just playlists on YouTube and I kind of don't like the playlists. I kind of want to like deep dive into the love of the music.
It's the most beautiful time of the year. I feel the streets spreading so much cheer. I should be playing in the winter snow, but I'ma be under the mistletoe. I don't wanna miss out on the holiday, but I can't stop.
Justin Bieber is so young. Oh my goodness. This was Justin with Selena Gomez, guys. Oh.
Under the mistletoe,
guys, there was a time I really appreciated Justin Bieber. Oh my goodness, that's oh, is this last Christmas I gave you my heart? Oh, this music intro makes me think about such a like a really 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 sad Christmas holiday rom-com movie. And I want to watch it.
Last Christmas, I gave you my heart, but the very next day,
this is what I learned on the guitar the other day.
I'll give it to someone special. Last Christmas,
who broke your heart? Ooh, summer relationships, summer vibes. I love you. This isn't even a playlist, but I love you.